Hi friends, today I'll show you how to check the thermostat by the manual. We have started and first we have opened the burner and given the flame on the thermostat upper side so it will be fully open. And after that when we have put the water on the top, then the thermostat will be gradually closed. So this is the process for the checking of the thermostat. Again, we have showed you the how the thermostat will be open. Then we have given the temperature by the flame, then the thermostat will be gradually open. This is the process for the checking of the thermostat. After that, we have confirmed the thermostat is okay. Then we can fit it on the engine in the coolant system. Then, till that, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and share to your friend, colleague, and technician are taking the knowledge.